Did you know that in Dying Light, when the zombie is banging on the door, there isn't actually a zombie behind the door? It's merely just an effect. They use the door moving animation and a bunch of zombie sounds just to replicate a zombie banging on the door. It's not until the devs decide to spawn a zombie behind the door that there is a zombie behind the door. It's sort of like Schrodinger's cat in a way.